Major layoffs over at Boyd Gaming. The company says up to 60% of its workers could lose their jobs. Those affected are still furloughed and have not been called back to work yet. The company is providing financial support for employees. While many Boyd properties are open, Main Street Casino, El Dorado over in Henderson, and the Eastside Cannery are all still closed.